In the question, actually, we should see the formation of hydrides. So you know that you have in the periodic table the first two groups consist of metals. The first group consists of alkali metals and second group which consists of alkaline earth metals. So generally metal forms basic oxides, and that of it can form even hydrides. What do you mean by hydrides? Hydrides are nothing but when the hydrogen possesses the negative valency, then it is said to be hydrides. So like if your metals can form only basic type of hydrides, okay, and we should see the nature of hydrides, how the nature is going to be, whether it's going to be acidic or basic, or which type of an bond it can form, covalent, ionic or coordinate. So always you know that the metal has the tendency to lose electrons, so therefore they can form only ionic type of hydrides and not an covalent. So if you take sodium hydride, so sodium, you know, it has a positive valency, so if you split this you will be getting Na plus and H minus charge. So hydrogen possessing the negative side is said to be hydrides. So therefore the option is going to be 2, which is nothing but ionic